Welcome to our 2014 Vauxhall Astra GTC CDTi Ecoflex SRI. This car is a 1.6 litre diesel engine which produces 136 brake horsepower and runs us around 68.9 miles to the gallon. This car's only had two previous owners. We'll come with the full service history and comes with our network Q warranty, which is 12 months of standard, includes 12 months roadside assistance and full mileage and HPI checks just for your peace of mind. I'm sure to take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Astra GTC. If you have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in power red. This car does come with the VXR styling pack and your front xenon lights. It does also have your front parking sensors, as you can see just there. It does also have rear parking sensors, which I'll demonstrate around the back of the car. The car itself does have the 20-inch limited edition alloy wheels. And moving to the back of the car, you can see the rear parking sensors that I did mention. They'll really help you into those tight and tricky spaces that you might encounter. Can also show you the boot space inside here. Having a look inside, you can see that you do have a generous amount of space with those seats at the back there, split 60-40, to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it will come with two working keys, and that's part of the full network key preparation of the vehicle. I'm just going to take us a quick look around the inside now, show you some more features of this Vauxhall Astra GTC. Inside the car now, with the engine started up, I'm just going to start us off on our centre console here. First off, if you start on here, you can see that you do have your manual 6-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.6 litre diesel engine. Moving just past that, you can see you do have your auxiliary and your USB input, as well as your power outlet. They'll allow you to plug anything in if it's ever necessary for yourself. Above that, you'd have the dual zone climate control for the car. It can be adjusted by actual temperature to the driver and the passenger's pleasure, so it's very specific to your needs. You can also access the air conditioning via that button just there as well, so this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer as well. Moving up, this is the main body of the controls for the centre display, which is just up here. You can see this car does come fitted with satellite navigation, which is perfect for getting you to those new places that you might be visiting. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. You also have your AM, FM, and your DAB radio station, so there's plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car also. Moving on to the steering wheel now, on your left hand side you do have your cruise control and your speed limiter. They'll help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. And on your right hand side, some controls for the hands-free and the audio there as well. Moving on to the dashboard now, it's electronically lit up in the middle, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car has done 31,561 miles. The car does also come with automatic lights, electronic wing mirrors, and front electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Astra GTC, half finished in the black leather, half in the dark grey cotton. That same design is mirrored in those back seats, and your vice fix tethers down there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. There's a good amount of leg space back there as well, which ensures comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.